Anemones, relatives of corals, have been called the flowers of the sea. They use stinging cells, called nematocysts, at the tip of their tentacles to paralyze their prey.